The Artist Portfolio Development Program is aimed at fulfilling and filling a gap that has long existed. Traditionally, in the global music industry, record labels would have had an artist development unit that was focused on ensuring that these artists were ready, brought into the studio, their things were produced, they were trained in stage performance and ensuring they had everything it take to hit that stage and do tours and make money. As of late, traditional record labels no longer invest into that because the independents have risen up and filled that gap, and they no longer put money into this. As a result, we find that our artists tend to be a little bit behind the curve in terms of the opportunities for development probably first world nations may have experienced, and we want to ensure that there's a six-month program put in place beyond selection. So the selection will take place in December at a music showcase that will take place within the first 2 weeks of December, where we bring in a panel of international executives to pick with some letter of intent that if they develop certain skill sets, which may be something like, for example, they are great vocally, but their stage performance may need a little work because entertaining crowds may not be their strong suit, but they have everything it takes. Or they may be great at performing, great at being here, but they need somebody to write their songs and they need to be paired with local songwriters in order to bring about a good fusion. So these are the types of artist development areas that we'll be looking at, the entire range of it, especially even online presence, and in terms of building a fan base so that we can show that this music can be sold, can reach a large audience of people. So the Music Exports Academy will therefore focus on teaching those skills, bringing in those areas that are lacking so that we can harness everything that we need in order to touch the global stage.